Now the roadway is open again on half sides.